this, the whole of this is gone into zero. Okay, then 1 times 1 over 2 is, of course, let's do this first. 2 raised to the power of 2 is 4. So you have 1 over 4, right? So 1 over 4 times 1 is 1 over 4, right? So 4 plus 0 plus 1 is 5. Plus 1 divided by 4. Now you could have this in 2 ways, either in decimal form or in fraction. 5 plus 1 over 4 is the same thing as 5 or number 1 over 4. Or 1 divided by 4 is 0.25. So 5 plus 0.25 will give us 5.25. So you could have your base 10 written on that. You could just indicate it or not. So this is yours to do. Until next class. Bye.